I'm actually live playing the game, so you can tell me where I gotta go. You see? Okay, now where do I need to go? Set us this.
Oh, sorry. Or just we'll play right with the volume off.
Right there. I'm at Earth. Right here. Right here. Right here. Let me turn on my camera. Maybe that'll help too. Alright, see. You can tell me where. CETUS. Hold on. Let me plug in this camera so you can. CETUS? CETUS? Right here? My broadcast has been fucked with. Right there. Then what do I do? That don't sound good, does it? No. I have a double ear infection and a chest infection too. Yeah, I had to deal with that for a week. Hospital for that? what did they do at the hospital? I gotta go here, here. Invite me in your session. Well, I gotta do the blue. Is the blue missions? Okay, I'm doing them right now. On stream. And this might have needed a two people mission. Oh shit, I don't know. The fuck? And then I went in this thing and I don't know what the fuck this thing is in my ship. The mission for the guns, for the whatchamacallit shit, I can't get out of here. Want me to do that bloom. They want me to go near the... Okay. Just saw some. Can I send you screenshots? Here, I'll send you a screenshot of the map where I'm at. This may help you. Okay. I'll send you a screenshot of this, okay? While it won't, would it let me take a screenshot of it? Oh, it did. Message. Okay, I gotta let it upload. Send message. New message. I don't have you added as a friend. I'll have to do that real quickly so I can just send you this, okay? Mm. mad messed up, right? Where is it at, bro? Where's the... Upload, okay. I got it.
I've been thinking, operator. I thought you'd want to know.
New message. I gotta find your name. Oh, found you. Done. Send. Now. Now just message me where I need to go and then direct me. I won't let me. C-E-T-U-S. Yes. Click that, and then it says 3, 5, or 96. Oh, God. Jesus Christ. This? Oh, no. This is a bug? Follow it up, right? We follow it up. I'm going there right now. I got it. I'm going to the other one. I'm just gonna... I'm following the yellow mark. It tells me to go.
Well, man.
Cheeky. We're in a pirate kingdom. I'm sliding around over there and getting there quickly. I'm just dodging and rolling. I'm just sliding around over here. Oh my god, how many people are playing this damn game? Holy crap. Is this game dead or is this game what? the dead?
Swazdula, off-worlder. Interested in working for me? Gotta prove yourself first. Head out on the plains and show me what you can do.
The game's dead.
See you again, eh, Tino? Handy with a gun or blade? Cetus needs you. Let's
gotta walk here, and it tells me something here about... Okay, let's go. It tells me to go to Yellow Mark! What do you do at the Yellow Mark? Yes.
Swazdula, off-worlder. Interested in working for me? Gotta prove yourself first. Couldn't get anyone to take that on. Early lunch for Kanzu. Swazdula, off-worlder. Interested in working? We Ostrons would be honored to accept your sacrifice. We Ostron. Shola!
Wants me to fucking trade him some shit.
Swazdula, off-worlder!
Showing my fires or whatever deal.
It would be my honor to help you toward grace. New Grenier bossman's been giving us no end of trouble. You come back again soon.
Okay, let's go. Thank you. Got a mission going on, let's go. Hello, chatty chat. What are you doing? Let's go in, get this shit done. Hello. I do? Yeah, I'm turning it out. Yes, one. I don't know, let me see the chat, damn. Oh, wait, yeah, I have my laptop near me, I can open that bitch up and then check chat.
The Plains of Eidolon. The site of an historic battle between the Orokin and a great sentient. These plains are a vast graveyard of the sentients who attacked the tower long ago. If local legends are true, you do not want to be out here at night. Kanzu is right. The Grineer can never be allowed to live comfortably on the plains.
Go.
Let's make this place as inhospitable as possible for them. All your work has led to this. Take out as many Grineer as you can.
Oh no. Oh. Whoa! Whoa! No!
Target spotted.
You follow
strike
John
fast
Twitch.
And take out as many as you can.
Oh! Shot him! Midair! Hit him in midair. Go over there with the red marker. Get out of here. We gotta get out, don't we? We gotta extract quick, right? Take fall damage.
I've located another mass of enemies. Take the fight to them.
Now. Slide.
War Grineer amassing nearby. Get over there and take them out.
Oh my god, I got 442 to the port. No, not actually. The followers, 244 actually attacked.
I've located another mass of enemies. Take the fight to them.
Oh! Oh! I'm not dying.
Keep going. They won't be able to sustain these casualties for much longer.
Oh,
more grenier amassing nearby. Oh. Get over there and take them out.
Oh my god, there's a robot.
Grenier Bossman's been giving us no end of trouble. You're my go-to Deno. Make him go away, yeah?
Kanzu is right. We must create chaos to draw this Grenier commander into an open fight. Our target is about to... Among these troops is a resupply beacon. Find it and take it. There's the supply beacon. Grab it, so I can call in the drop.
Oh, no. We gotta get over there. Oh, no.
Supplies incoming. Make sure the Grenier never get their hands on them. Take that supply beacon, and I will call in the drop. Supplies are dropping now. Destroy them.
Oh, they're over there, shot him. Hit. Shot him down. Die.
Oh, take no, that supply kit, and I will call in the drop. That's the last pod. Destroy the supplies. Their comms just lit up. They're not happy about what you just did.
I got gold.
Let's keep it that way. Oh. I'm tracking a Grineer drone with information about our target. Bring it to me.
Gotta go to the yellow marker. Nice. Another game that I will be playing. I've been playing probably this game a lot, right?
The drone is nearby. Find it and hack it.
How long would I have to play this game for? First came out.
And so it goes. I'm sorry, little
headshot
friend.
At him. When will this game die completely? Got one. Got another one. Oh.
Boot up.
What is shooting me? Got it. Now we gotta go back to the yellow. Gotta go back to the yellow mark.
That's it. The drone is under our control now. Escort it to the extraction point before the enemy can destroy it. They're sending another wave to take out the drone. Stay vigilant.
How do you heal, by the way? Yeah, it would be. Idiot. Oh no! Thank you. Bottomless second drone. Got him. I got that drone dead. Is there mics in this game? Oh, there's no mics in this game, right?
We can no longer complete our objective. I will let Kanzu know we have failed him.
No! What?
How do we fail the mission?
Did we fail it?
No!
Has the mission done with us now? What is this? Oh yes, a tree right here, bro. Shot down a tree. You gotta go near the yellow. Yep. All the way over there.
You can't cross the water.
Unfortunate, but we should try again.
Oh yeah. How hard are they to get a pet? Oh, a lot of it? What pets are there? I took damage. Okay, I'm here. Waiting for the door to be open. Will it open? Come on, teammate. Fuck. We can't distract. We can't distract without him. They won't let us out. It says waiting on third player. Waiting on the third fort player. Come on! Damn it! Okay. Go. I marked it for him so he'll know. Yep, and people are addicted to this game like every day. I'm gonna add emoji. No! Don't run! Stay over here, you fat fuck. Mission complete? How do I get out? I didn't get out. Okay, I got it. We completed that mode. Yeah! Look at all the good shit that I got today. Where else do I have to go? My Fortnite mic is fucked. Oh, you can do fights online? And something old. It knows us. Are they easy? The day it steps up to our door and knocks. No one fights anybody? Oh yes, I got it unlocked. These two unlocked. You're watching me do these missions like... my Twitch. Let's go!
Is a mobile defense mission. You must deliver payloads and defend a number of locations while I break into the network. Be prepared for heavy resistance. I can't do this without you.
I should play this game on stream all the way through. Like, should I play all night? Does it get a bit boring?
This will only get more difficult. Get to a terminal and prepare for enemy resistance.
What the hell?
Here is a
there?
Terminal.
Oh!
Get me in and get ready to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment.
Ah!
on it. Continue to defend. Spotted. Upload me and prepare to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Marines inbound. Continue to defend.
Oh no, don't shoot at me.
Location reached. Drop me in and defend that position. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment.
Shotted. I'm at the LMR.
Odds were against us, Tenno, but we did it. Mission complete.
I could go on it. Let's go, Marsh. I'll be right there. I'll just get me some cereal in this cup that I have here. Get me some cereal in a cup because I can. Well, there's no fucking. Oh no, I want a drink. I don't want some cereal. I kind of want some cereal, but I don't want to smack it down. I don't want to eat all of it. I don't want to be a fat pig. I don't want to be a fat pig and eat all of it. Should I eat cereal or should I eat oatmeal? Yeah. Codex, yeah. Once awake. I don't need any more cereal, it's all good. I got a little bit in here. I don't want to put too much in my thing and not eat it all, you know what I mean? Not waste food because it's expensive. It's fucking like, you buy some food now, you're gonna buy it for like $100.
Operator, are you enjoying the view?
Well, yeah, a thing of peanut butter is like, $18. That's gonna be... I'm dead ass. A thing of peanut butter is not cheap. You know, Dollar Tree now is gonna be $2, not $1.50. Dollar Tree is $1.50 now. Okay, I'm back to the fucking screen. Right here? Right here? Mars. I'm right here. Right here?
Back up the ramp. You possess a breathtaking level of craftsmanship.
Right here. Right here. No. A R S E N A L. Codex. Okay, Codex. Found it.
There. So, first time then. Drusus Leverian. Welcome to my humble cabinet of curiosities. Drop any donations in the little box.
Oh yeah, I got another person in my chat. Oh, it's me, actually, my back viewing it. E-V-E-R-E-S-T. The quest. It's on the earth. Everus, yes, Everus. Etherus mission.
We're here in search of lost artifacts and items buried deep below the surface. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
What? The game that I'm playing?
Regros to Kowar!
Oh, the game is buggy. Whoa, what the fuck is that?
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protect it from enemy fire. Excavator has run out of power. Find a cell.
I'm getting tired after this. Is there an end to the game?
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact.
There is an end.
An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site.
And there's like 100 updates.
The excavator has lost power. Find another cell.
How many? 30? Five updates. Which ain't good, is it?
Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites. Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact.
I almost got it.
We need another power cell for the excavator.
Is there snipers in this game? Sniper weapons. And is there... After this, what do you do? After you're done with
the
mission?
An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site. Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
I get the other ones.
The excavator has lost power. Find another cell.
I need one more drive done, and I'm almost out this bitch. Oh no, they're destroying shit. They just probably completed everything in the game, and they're done, you know, they're bored.
Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites. The excavator has run out of power. Find a cell.
Water!
scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
How the fuck? Oh my. No, I gotta go to the dig site. I'm stuck. I'm stuck, what the fuck? I'm probably gonna watch YouTube videos on this game.
Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites.
I protected them. I gotta put another one out. Now I'm done. I watch a lot of YouTube, by the way. I make a lot of YouTube, by the way. Oh, yeah. You didn't know I'm a YouTuber? Cross dragons. Well, you gotta think of it. I done backed out that mission. My main game is Fortnite. You wanna play that?